Son of God. God who was invented and delivered him from the hand of his soul. With revilement and torture, let us turn just one to the rest. That we may have proof of what we've done and try to be patient, let us condemn him to shameful death. For according to his word, God